Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
We're here as part of Craigavon Music Fest.
It's concerts in Lurgan and Portadown town centres and also in Brownlow Community Hub.
It's fantastic to be here in Lurgan tonight.
We're here tonight to celebrate local music and local musical acts and play music live and encourage people to come out and enjoy live music in their local town centres in the shared space, which is the new town centre of both Lurgan and Portadown.
The outcome of the workshops is that within Music Fest you have all your big acts, all your well-known acts from all over Northern Ireland, and our role within that is to create performances in between those big acts.
I love performing.
I love dancing.
Learning new dancing skills and working with new people.
They've helped me through loads of dance moves, even though I can't do them that well, but they've helped me through.
How much the kids were enjoying it and how much the kids have progressed.
Been working harder on the dancing and making it stronger.
They've helped me through loads of dance moves.
The best bit is approaching the end of the project whenever all the groups that we've been working with over the past few weeks have come together. Expect to see a great show, hopefully.
A highlight is seeing the performances that the young people and the children have put together from the area, and they've just been outstanding.
And I seen some of the dancers there, and I thought they were absolutely fantastic at what they were doing.
I think it's very important that the town runs something like this. It does encourage cross-community activity.
It's very important that people come out and enjoy the shared space that is the Lurgan and Portadown town centres.
It's very unique to do it right in the centre of a city, which is good.
I think it's great to see town centres being used as shared spaces where people can come together, socialise, celebrate.
Bring focus back to the town centre, because sometimes when a town centre loses its community feel, a town loses its heart, you know.
Functions like this here, it helps to break down those barriers. You know, music knows no bounds or barriers. And people from all sections and shades are interested in music, young and old alike.
This event's really important for Lurgan. It brings people into the town, increases footfall for the businesses.
It's extremely important. There's a couple of strands on it. The first being the economy and promoting the nighttime economy of our town centres, getting people back into our town centres and using that, but also creating a space that people can come together and just have fun.
Really, really important to make music available to everybody, young ones. There's kids dancing like who are 7 years old.
One of the things that brings people together and unites people is music.
People can enjoy it with the music and food and fun.
People to come out and enjoy really good quality music.
I mean, we do have an amazing lineup of talent here tonight.
And it's great to see so many people coming out to appreciate that.
The people are absolutely loving it.
like to thank the council for putting this gig on.
Events like this aren't easy to pull together.
Oh, it's just been an amazing event, and everyone who's been involved has just put so much work into it.
It has been a huge success.
It sows that seed in the mind that this was good that people come together. This was good that people had shared a common identity.
Events like this definitely have a future.
And we'll certainly be looking at it again for next year.
We do hope that it'll be run on an annual basis.
We hope this kind of event keep on going every year.
There are other events in the pipeline as we speak, and other events that similar to this, but also some a bit different as well.
I think you could see more than one happening a year, and I think the more you keep it going, the more people support it.
It's been brilliant for our first year.
For our first year, it's very good, yeah.
Fantastic, so here's hoping it gets bigger and better.
We're impressed with the setup anyway, I know that.
It's a fantastic, fantastic night. It's been fantastic for them. Fantastic what the council have done here, and the council are fantastic. It's been a fantastic night.
Huh? Yeah!